taught so many people so many great things about the game of hockey, and more importantly, you taught us all about life and how to be humble and respectful, not only to family and friends, but to the game of hockey.
Gordie Howe's name is synonymous with hockey. His face, his name, Mr. Hockey, he's known to everyone in Canada and around the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, on June 10th, the Detroit Red Wings and sporting world lost a true icon in Gordie Howe. With a career that spanned more than six decades, Mr. Hockey's legacy will live on forever, both on and off the ice. And at this time, we ask that all able to do so please rise in a moment of celebration of the life and legacy of Mr. Hockey on behalf of the entire hockey community.
I had the great pleasure to spend, at least during a season, a half a season, as they chant Gordie. A half a season with Gordie Howe, and spent some private time with Gordie on the ice. He showed me some tricks about scoring goals, but off the ice, boy, is where his legend really, really is powerful. What he did for children, fans, smiles on faces, and what an ambassador for this great game that man was.
The best.
Boy.
And I had